So this is the beautiful garden that surrounds the Sultan Ahmet Masjid. These are the walls. A lot of people here. It's very warm. Saturday afternoon. About half an hour from Zohar prayers. I'm going to pray. Pray my Zohar prayers here, inshallah. And, and on the left is the hammam, the old haram. Haram Sultan Hammam. From 1556. So they had quarters for the men and the women. 1556. I don't think they're still around now, but temperature is not bad actually, it's about mid-20s. Oh, it seems the hammam is actually open. There's a nice map of Istanbul over there. Cafe there.